Absolutely.
All right, so we gotta, this is part of why this is an amazing opportunity, is the prices that are out there, and all these prices are listed on the Providence Warwick Convention Visitors Bureau's website, but all these prices are lunch, dinner prices. There's some restaurants that do 2-for-1 specials. So when you're looking at it and perusing it, make sure you literally check it out. But this, it was for lunch price was $16.95,
three courses.
For three courses.
Three courses.
And then dinner was $29.95 for three courses. And you're going to get this type of food.
Absolutely.
So things that you haven't experienced before, and my other two guests coming in, because we've got some great guests today. We also have the Dorns coming in next, and then I've got the Vig coming in. To be able to talk to these restaurants about these menus is insane, to be able to look at the style of food that they're serving. This is absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Thank you
beautiful.
Very much.
So now Jackie's has not just the Water Place location, right?
No. Jackie actually has, there are four locations in total. Cumberland, Jackie's Galaxy, North Providence, Jackie's Galaxy Restaurant and Banquets, and Bristol, which is also Jackie's Galaxy banquet facility as well. And the gem of the crown jewel, if you will, is the Water Place location right here in downtown Providence, right on 200 Exchange Street.
So let's talk a little bit about this location, because I'm highlighting some of the Providence ones, and all of his spots are great, and I've been to three of the four. So Jackie's at Water Place has been there for a little while now, and you were part of the whole development of when those condos were built and came in next to Water Place Park.
Correct.
So the views that you have there are spectacular.
Spectacular. We probably have the best seat in the house for water fire, right on the water, Water Place Park. The best patio seating, alfresco dining, especially in the summertime. It's absolutely phenomenal. The skyline backdrop of the city, the best seat. Ambiance is top notch.
So let's talk a little bit about the venue as a whole. You talked about the alfresco and the views that are there, but Jackie's has a very nice setup itself inside. And each of your restaurants, each of the Jackie's restaurants, are a little bit different when you go into all of them. This restaurant is, to me, I don't want to use the word opulent as a bad word, but it's a beautiful space. A beautiful space. When you walk in, just when you're greeted, and then you make the turn to go around to the bar, is amazing. And that's a pretty good sized bar that you have in that lounge area.
That is a very good sized bar. It fits about 50 to 60 people around the bar itself, and then we have the lounge tables around that as well. And then it just blends right into the dining room and the patio as well.
So when I enjoyed the restaurant's mixed menu was last year in the summer, and I sat at that bar and had lunch. I was having lunch in the bar, and it was just absolutely the atmosphere, a lot of lively people coming in. Your staff is great that you have over
Thank you.
So it's a great atmosphere to enjoy. Now, from a menu perspective as a whole, these are opportunities for guests to try things that they normally probably wouldn't have had a chance to try, or that are priced differently on the menu throughout the course of the year, right?
Right. Prices are a little different, of course, during the year. However, the portion-wise, it's the same exact portion as you would receive if you were to come in on non-restaurant week nights.
And these portions are amazing. I mean, look at the size of these.
These are normal portion sizes.
So let's talk about the menu as a whole, not just your restaurant week's menu, but let's talk about it as a whole, because one of the questions that I got was, they're not your typical coming in and thinking the Asian style. You've got a great variety on your menu, right?
The Jackie's idea was doing a Pan-Asian fusion cuisine. So essentially you would have East-West cuisine fusing together. For example, our surf and turf steak and shrimp is actually a steak medallion with a teriyaki glaze with mushrooms. And the surf part of it is actually a genitalis shrimp. So you have that East meets West
fusion. Gotcha. Okay, I didn't realize that that's how he was coming together on it. But and the selection-wise, I mean, you're both lunch and dinner. It's pretty extensive.
It's a humongous menu. A lot of our new servers that come on, they're trying to learn the menu, and it takes them a good two weeks, 3 weeks to actually know, half of the menu. But you will definitely find something for everyone. There's a lot of
choices. So, and that's one of the things is that, you know, when it comes up with these different varietals, so whether it be the Pan-Asian style or Italian or Mexican, whatever, this is why restaurant weeks are so important, is that it gives you that opportunity to go in and try things again that you normally wouldn't. So you've got to get past that kind of stereotypical, oh, they serve this, I'm not going to like it. Their menu, I can tell you firsthand, is incredibly extensive, and you'll find things in there that will surprise you. So Jackie's in participating in this. You guys have chosen some really nice selections. You made an effort to go out and make sure you're highlighting some of the best things that
Absolutely.
Are out there. How important are marketing events like this that the convention visitor put together?
This is actually very, very valuable to us, as well as a lot of the local restaurants in the area. Providence has been on the radar already as one of the best food cities in the nation. Why not take the opportunity for these restaurant weeks to showcase that when visitors come in from out of town, What's good to eat in Providence? Why is Providence considered the, you know, number one food city in the nation? Come try it. I mean, there's a lot of restaurants. You know, Jackie's in particular, we try to give everyone a little taste of the Southeast cuisine, right, as well as the Asian cuisine. But we find that it's the restaurant weeks is what brings new faces into the restaurant. And we love it. We love it.
So from that perspective, the guests that you're seeing come in, I mean, obviously, I'm sure you get regulars that come in because everybody loves a dining deal. But from that perspective of the guests that are coming in, do you notice that there's a lot of people that are coming that wouldn't normally be in or not even from Rhode Island?
We do, actually. We have a lot of families coming in from the local cities, the local universities that come in, and the parents, they, when they're dropping their kids off at the schools, we see a lot of new faces. And surprisingly, we actually... those new faces end up becoming
regular customers.
Yeah.
So, and we're fortunate that this year it seems like the Convention Visitors Bureau has done a great job at all of our hotels. That the occupancy of the hotels are great. There's a lot of tourists in town in general. So I think that this is another good opportunity from that perspective for people that are visiting the city to showcase the best that we have. And it is a value to be able to go out and do that at a time normally in the summer when restaurants aren't overwhelmingly busy, especially during the week. So when you guys come together to do this, is your chef working in conjunction with you and the staff and everything coming together and deciding what you're placing on the menus?
We are, actually. It's a collective team event, and we find the more popular dishes that are usually on our regular menu, not on the restaurant week menu, and we give the public a chance to sample that, and hopefully, you know, they'll fall in love with it at first bite,
right,
and they'll come back.
So another question I just looked at, I was getting asked about, was private events and valets. So there's two questions I just noticed,
yes,
that I was asked about. Can you house private events at the Water Place location?
We can house private events. We've done private events for up to 150 people. We also have patio.
How much? 150?
150. So essentially, we buying out the entire restaurant. We've done it there. Our locations in Bristol and North Providence have separate banquet facilities for larger functions.
Okay.
But we've done it at Water Place before.
But smaller groups you can handle on a regular
basis
of coming in. So if there's a party of 20 or 30 that wants to come in, they call and can arrange that.
Absolutely. We have two private dining rooms, which are wonderful for small business meetings, a lot of pharmaceutical events. If you have just a meet and greet type networking event, patio, we have the lounge area, bar area.
And I think the fact that you guys are open both lunch and dinner year round, right, correct?
We're open, yes. We're actually open 364 days a year. The only day we close is Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving? Yeah. You're even open at Christmas?
Absolutely.
Look at that. That's an honor.
Absolutely.
And then from the valet that I discussed, that's a question. So when you come into Jackie's, you can see the location pretty much from all these different areas in the city. But when you come in, you're cutting in by where the condos are,
yes,
over at Water Place.
You're at the base of the condo. We have complimentary valet parking after 4 o'clock every day.
Okay.
On Saturdays and Sundays, valet starts at 1 p.m. and it goes throughout the night. If you're coming in for lunch during Monday through Friday lunchtime, there's always street parking. If there's nothing there, you can always park in the Citizens Plaza lot
across the street.
For discounted.
Okay.
Rate.
Oh, so you have like a validation rate that
Absolutely.
You're going for and doing. Okay. Well, this has been an amazing thing. And like I said, there's four locations for you to check out. Are all four locations participating or just the Water Place?
Just the Water Place location. Right.
Okay. I know that was another thing I forgot to ask about. That was one of the questions. Are all four? Yeah. Okay. So I've got to say that from a participation standpoint, you guys stand out.
Thank you.
You're a great location in the city. Fortunate to have you in that area because that area needed something to kind of pull that glue together. Right over at Water Place and that condo building coming in. Is there a lot from, that's another thing, from the traffic that's there, from the people coming down, you get a lot of that traffic as well?
They are our bread and butter.
Really?
On rainy, stormy, windy, snowy days when no one wants to venture out, we have those condos that
just
are
take
right
an elevator
door.
Right down and come
that's
over
it.
To you.
One of the benefits of living next door to us, we actually run the food right up to you like it was room service.
Really?
Absolutely.
Well, there's a perk for the people that are selling the condos over there. Make sure you can
there
sell
you
that
go.
Part of it. Well, Al, this is not only beautiful,
thank
but incredibly
you.
Knowledgeable, and I appreciate you being a participant in Restaurant Weeks and supporting the city as you do.
Pleasure.
Thank you very
Thank
much
you
for joining me.
Thank
awesome.
You.
I have a feeling Molly's going to want to try some of this.
Oh,